could have brought him over to us, so I didn't know you weren't feeling well.
Oh, that's a guy, honestly, I have no idea. I assumed you were right. I just felt that I wasn't there when the game ended, and I was like, I'm on my way. When actually, I'm like, you know, never cooked. I was planning on being there by
evening.
There you
go.
Hey, here we go.
Maybe
he was too happy
with this game.
Yeah. Hustle through! Hustle through! Hustle through!
11!
Guess who was first in the pool today?
Kara.
Is it cold?
Yes.
And then you're not.
Yeah. You don't feel anything.
Hold up.
Get up in there.
Okay, ready.
talk much. Does he talk much?
He's getting there. We're having a difficult time understanding a lot, but.
Every one of them is a little video. Once you click on one, they're all on.
Yeah.
The Yankees are in Baltimore that weekend too.
Shit out of here. Can't they change it? Can't.
I know. I'll tell you.
I think you have a
that's reckless. Yeah. That's prospect, so it's not really that big a deal.
You also have a game Friday that you're going to the sports at the beach.
What can you do?
Those games,
yeah.
I'm not worried about them. We got too much other
food today.
Let's go,
let's
go, let's go, let's
go. I actually thought that was prospects, but that's good.
Yeah, it's Saturday game, but
it's not Saturday.
Thank you.
Good catch!
Up, up, up! Hey, they are for you, Rook. They are for you, buddy. Go!
Prince dad's name.
It doesn't.
Hey, here we go, Benny.
There you go.
Hey, here we go,
Benny.
Yeah,
that's
right.
It's a way better view out here.
Yeah.
Way better view out here. Hey,
we go to Planet Fitness and we have a black card so that we can
Caleb, they say!
But when we went on to reschedule her and she failed, it was like a month. And Cam, just so you know, you can hit the curb when you parallel park. That's a true story. Sammy was over the line, which is why she failed. And afterwards, the guy said to her, you can hit the cones and you can hit the curb, but you can't be over the line. And you can't go up over the curb. She's like, if I had known that I could hit the curb, I wouldn't have been so scared right now. Hit the curb.
Oh. It's okay, Nolan.
We crammed, like right before.
Come on, Cody, watch that ball!
The DMV, they had to set up just exactly like this. They have two stations set up. It's the exact same thing as the track. It's the cones.
Come on, Cody, watch that ball!
Okay, like in the car park, in the parking lot beside.
Like where, where you go, like to get your license. There's two stations set up, and there's you'll go down there, and there'll be like six cars, and they just go through and they're practicing. And you're doing the practicing. But it's the exact same. This is showing my age. You did it like on a
field.
Good luck.
35.
They're out to one. Let's go.
Come on, 55!
3 scoops a day. We're allowed to have.
Three
cups.
Yeah.
Hey,
here
we go.
What? Our baby and Josh didn't either. What's that with the car?
How's it my fault? I'm telling you.
No, I live.
Yeah! Hey, Marvin!
Watch my game
after. Come on, Brady.
Nice! Oh, 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 o Run in! Run in!
All the way back, all the way back.
Alright.
I asked if you were here.
Oh, deep. Oh, yeah.